Tonight, hundreds took a step back in time at the Hangar Dance. The 1940s-themed event took place at Tulsa Technology Center's Riverside campus. It featured swing dancing, food, and a silent auction.
This is how we restore aircraft, old World War II aircraft, to flying status, and we make a fair amount of our money with this event every year.
Spirit of Tulsa Commemorative Air Force hosted the event, and our own Two Works Free reporter, Gitzel Puente, was the MC.